other thing, he starts pressuring into me. I'm going to bring that foot right in to here. Now, once I'm here, I don't keep going forward. He's not going to push me all the way to my feet and give him back pressure. Back. But if he does keep pushing, then you can push yourself right to your feet. So you're here. Okay, he starts driving forward. Drop that foot right in. You don't let him, you don't dig your heels into where when he drives you forward, your head goes to your knee. And you get squashed into here. You don't want to do that. Feel that pressure forward here. Quickly. You can throw in any foot. Whichever one is more comfortable. Right in it. This is more comfortable for me. Unless you just throw your heel underneath you, build up to here. Okay? You need, if your hips aren't under you, press back into them. Those are two ways to stand. Here, okay. Slide under you. Here. Now you press back. Or if it pressures into you. Here, build up.